now to do exactly what you're talking about, where there's a service line that's down that would impact the customer's own home, they can go out and, there are licensed electricians, they can go out and fix that. And we do that. We're sending people out. Actually, we've done a lot of those already. We send people out in advance where we have the wires, we know it's down, so that they can fix it. And then when the power's restored on the main line or the secondary lines, that their power will be back at the house right away. So we help them out with that, obviously.
And
if it's something inside their house, obviously, or behind the meter, then you know they need to get an electrician to come in. But even then, if we can do it, we'll try to help them out.
And in terms of time.